O'Connor told me not to tell anybody this, but he was 12 years old. He was so proud. He saved up all his birthday money and bought him his first AM radio. He was so proud of that thing. He carried it everywhere he went. Took 4D batteries. He thought he could only play it in the morning.
That ain't funny. No lost and found number for you now.
While I was once teared up.